Well, evening. Getting ready to do my first video on my next build. Before we get started, I wanted to make an announcement. I'm not going to post these videos on different pages like I was before. It seems that a lot of page administrators don't want YouTube on there. Some do, some don't. But a lot of people on those pages want to see the videos, they've told me. So what I'm going to do is I'll just post some pictures and make an announcement on that page. Now, if you have your special page and you know they allow you to post videos, feel free to share them. But I don't want to cause any conflict with other administrators and their pages and stuff. So anyway, all right, so let's get into it. We're doing the Kenworth W900 wrecker. There's going to be a few videos. It's a reveal kit, 125, and I've been wanting to do it, and so I thought I would. This first video, I'm going to show you where I'm at with my chassis. We've got it almost 90% done. Let me go ahead and show you here. Let me move my coffee cup. Sorry about that. We got it almost 90% complete. It's pretty basic chassis. We got one of our steps on there. We've took all of it and painted it up, painted our airbags up, and when they came, they were all just plain and simple. Fastened our radiator in place this time, or fastened it in place. Something I did different this time, I took my radiator fan out of it, removed it, as you can see, and what I did is I put it in, fastened to my engine already. On the chassis, we have everything done. We gotta add our tanks. Add our fuel tank in there. So we've added our lights, and what we got for the bottom there, that's your running bumper. I'd added my flashers already in there for the bottom. Then I had my headlights and everything on the front. On the side here, what we've done is show you right quick. We've added our steps, lights for our steps here already. We'll run it down through the chassis. We still gotta add lights to the few other areas on here and go from there. The other thing we did is we pretty much accomplished, we finished up to bring this up. Finished up our engine. As you can see, there'll be still the pictures are above. That's what I was telling y'all, I added my fan belt to it. Ran me some wires in there. Add a little bit of stuff to it. And, you know, we'll go ahead and run this. Just ran some wires in there to add it up a little bit. There you can see it's in place. It's not in place. It's got to drop down. We'll put our drive shaft on there. But we've got that done. This kit is pretty good, except it doesn't tell you. Gives you a lot of extra parts. Reveal does one Kingworth, and it's like they did the whole mold, and they might add a little few things to make it different on this record. But other than that, it's a pretty easy kit. There's some stuff that's not too explanatory. I had to keep trying it and reading instructions. The other thing we're doing is we've completed our cab. Now, we detailed the cab quite a bit. I should have took a picture if I put it together, but I apologize. You got a CB down there. We took and added our lights, or not our lights, our colorful. We did a wood stain on the dash. And then did the other stuff on the interior. We went with the green. We're going to do the green theme on this truck. And let me see if I can bring this over. No, it's too glare, too much glare. We did a wash on it, on the inside. Sorry, it's bouncing around. I'm trying to find the battery though. And we did a wash on the inside. So, we started our cab a little bit. Nothing major. We got some more work. We just thought, well, hell, all we did was start. And, see where we can go with this. But anyway, not a real long video. I wanted to show you all. This would be video one of the chassis. We'll start with the chassis and go from there. I got to find if I got the right size tubing to run some air hose in here. But on this kit, it doesn't have any air hose, any air tanks, which is weird because it's being covered up by a lot of it. Once you put the frame and tow assembly on the back, covers up a lot of the side. But anyway, we're gonna do this, and it's turned out pretty neat. I just wanted to do a quick video and thank everybody who support my channel. It means a lot. And the other night we did a live stream, had a good turnout. We had a few guys who came on, we video chat and I gave away three different models to three different people that, you know, we had a little questionnaire and did it. But anyway, hit that subscribe if you want to be a part of this. And again, thanks to everybody. And we'll probably call this a night. It's a short, quick video, introduce what I'm working on next. All right, evening, everybody.